I have been coming to Italy since 1987, which means I've been coming to Italy since before some of you were even born. But this is the first time I'm coming just to focus on the younger generation. And I want to say plainly that I'm very serious about Jesus' revolution, and that Jesus gave himself not just for some lovely new religion, but he gave himself for God's revolution in the earth. You know what that means? It means he radically changes us, and we go and radically change our world. What if Jesus was really serious about this? What if he was really serious when he said, leave everything and follow me? What if he was really serious when he said, come on, let's go change the world together. Go and make disciples of the nations. What would a real Jesus revolution look like in Italy? And if it's not going to come through you, who's it going to come through? So we're going to come together for a few days, and we're going to encounter God. You see, as he changes us, we can go and change our world. We're going to encounter God in prayer and worship in the Word, and I want to pour into you so together we can see Italy and the nation shaken for the glory of God. Hallelujah.